last time I spoke, she was she just texted, she was not well. And then I came online, I saw the message and I said, it's well, Sissy, you'll be fine. That's the last time I spoke to my sister. The information that I got from the lady, I asked her what happened. She said, no, your sister just came to work 8 o'clock as usual. And then she stayed 9, 10, 11. She ate her food. She was having food. And then she walked out from the past salon. She went to just a nearby place, a market. And then she came in. When she came back, she started saying she's not feeling well. She's feeling what, like what? And then they, when she stand up from the chair, she just fell down. And then they rushed her to the hospital. According to the doctor said, when your sister arrived at the hospital, she was not responding.